I'm so sorry, Sandy. What I said to you put you through.
And we can bend this thing. Doesn't mean it's gonna break.
Hey, we should probably go. IMAX movies have previews.
Maybe we should skip the movie, actually. Do you want to sit down, maybe? Or stand up, or whatever.
What's going on?
My dad just called. Said my mom just landed at the place. It's really beautiful, and
it's good, man.
Yeah, but also something more. But before I tell you, you gotta promise you're gonna stay calm. You're not gonna get all old school Ryan Atwood.
What is it?
Well, it's upsetting.
Yeah, we covered that.
So, I know what happened with Trey and Marissa. Like, what really happened?
What do you mean?
I guess when we were away, he sort of, like, attacked her or something. Kind of forced himself on her. I mean, nothing happened. She fought him off, but it's... That's why he's got the cut on his head.
All year, I have tried to be a different person. I can't do that anymore.
Wait, Ryan, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna settle this with Trey. Once and for all.
What are you guys doing? Oh, well, we thought we'd have dinner as a family.
Okay.
And, breakfast.
Uh-huh. What's going on here?
Well, your father's going to stay with us while we get settled, and then maybe after that.
If that's okay with you.
And with Caitlin coming home from boarding school this summer, we were talking about taking a family trip, maybe.
Again, if that's okay with you.
Anything to have you back done.
Thanks, kiddo.
I'd really love for us to be a family.
Cooper's making a comeback. Who'd have thunk it?
Oh, sorry, one sec. Hey, can I call you back?
Actually, no, there's a problem.
What's going on?
Well, we're on our way to Trey's, but you're closer. Maybe you can stop him.
What are you talking about?
Ryan knows.
Messed up. I was stoned.
It's my idea, Trey. I didn't want to steal that car.
Yeah, well, Hey, man, I went away for it, and you got the good lesson.
You had to destroy it? You had to hurt her, huh?
No, no. Hey. Okay. Listen, we're going to calm down. I'm going to calm down right now, okay?
What are you going to do, shoot me? Is that how this ends?
No, how this ends is up to you. And whether or not you walk away right now. Walk.
You don't care a bit. You don't care a bit.